and only in his shelter may abide. 'Tis not through gates of glory that his soul must enter in, but all who would find entrance there must leave the ways of sin. There's a bread of heaven growing in his fair and fertile fields, and the wine of love is vineyard to the thirsty mortal's ears. There are mountain heights of glory that are with the traveling rod, and blessed retreats where empty soul draw nearer unto God. Who will stay without his borders in the desert dark and drear, when the luscious grapes of Exor are so very, very near? Enter in then with rejoicing, for the Lord is on your side, and in his glorious presence evermore you shall abide. Come over to the land of corn and wine. There's nothing can compare with the many holy pleasures there. Come over, leave the desert plain below and come away, away, come over.
Thank you.
Amen.